man named Akimba. Akimba was the poorest man in his village. One morning, he had nothing left to eat, not even a crumb. I have no food. I have no money. I must leave the village and see what I can do. So, Akimba set out. Soon he came to a deep forest. He saw an old man stacking firewood. Akimba helped him to stack the logs. "Where are you going?" the old man asked. "I have no food. I have no money. I must see what I can do," said Akimba. "Maybe I can help you," said the old man. "Behind this bush, you will find a cow. Take her home with you and say, 'Coo-coo-coo.' Say, 'Coo-coo-coo,' to her and see what happens." And so, the old man walked off. Akimba looked behind the bush and found the cow. He took the cow with him and went back. The very minute Akimba was gone, fade away to Pumbaa's hut. Pumbaa, where is my cow? I will fetch her for you. And Pumbaa went up to get the cow. But he gave Akimba another. Akimba took the cow home. When Akimba got back to his hut with the cow, he said, "Coo-coo-coo." No trouble, so long as you don't say boo-boo-boo to her. Boo-boo-boo is the one. thing you must never say. Very well, said Boomba. I will do as you wish. The moment Akimba was gone, Boomba said to the ship, to his amazement, the sheep opened her mouth, and a silver coin fell to the ground. Wah! Cried Boomba. More silver coins fell out. This sheep is good to have. And better yet, to keep. So Boomba took Akimba's sheep and put her in with his own sheep. A few weeks later, right away, he went to visit Boomba, and he said to him, Boomba, where is my sheep? I'll fetch it for you. And Boomba went off to fetch the sheep. Here she is, Boomba said, but he gave Akimba another sheep instead. Akimba took the sheep home. They got back to the hut. Akimba said, boo. Ah, said the sheep. No silver coins fell. This sheep has turned deaf in my absence, shouted Akimba. Boo. Boo. But no silver coins came. So Akimba put the sheep into his pasture. Akimba went again to find the old man in the woods. What brings you? Asked the old man. My sheep stopped giving silver, Akimba said. Soon I will be as hungry as before. Maybe I can help you, said the old man. Behind this bush, you will find a chicken. Did he see a chicken? He picked up the chicken and took gold, no silver. Cla, 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 he shouted. Cla, cla, cla. The chicken laid more eggs. Well, said Akimba, eggs are eggs. And he ate them. Could not take his chicken with him. So